Some may see themselves as a little I, some may see themselves as a big I. But in Christ we say, not I, but Christ. Like it says over in Galatians 2:20, it says, I live, yet not I, but Christ lives in me. The life I once lived in the flesh, I now live by faith in the Son of God who loved me and gave himself for me. You must be born again to enter the kingdom of heaven, for you have died and your life is hidden with Christ in God. Repent and believe the gospel today. Jesus is the way, the truth, and the life.